The world turned against us. Yet, we survived. We brought heat to our homes. We healed our sick. We fed our children. Some say we broke our promises. Some say we betrayed our brothers. Some say we abandoned God. But it is us, not them, who brought us this far. And those who make sacrifices today